Hello and welcome to a new video from my YouTube channel, Vince. Nice that you're watching to this new reaction video, because today we're going to be reacting to the Latvia entry for Eurovision. Samantha Tina selected again and she's going to sing the song The Moon Is Rising. I'm really, really excited to hear the Latvian entry. No, Vince, you have the idea to make a really cool intro for this video. Should I make the effort? Okay, let's try it. I will be back in 1 minute. Okay, I got it. Yay. Actually, I want to click on this, but there's something in it and I don't know what it is. Like, ew. I have to clean my desk right now. Vince, why always this stuff? Special intro, right? I actually did enjoy the last years and she's still breeding. I think that's really powerful. Like, she's a really powerful woman and that's really crazy. So I'm really curious for this song. So let's start reading to the Latvian entry. Still breeding. No, the moon is rising. Let's see if we need this year. Ooh. Oh, my desk. Okay, Vince. Ooh, the queen of the night is coming. A lot of women. I kind of like the vibes from last year. There were also women, right? Okay, really powerful begin. Oh my god, my desk. I like her outfits. They all look good. She looks real like an independent woman. Ooh, I like her attitude. I like her outfit. I like her vocal. Ooh, these lights. Yeah, yes, I'm coming for you. I think this is cool. Ooh. I love this one. I like this instrumental drop. This sounds really expensive or something. I can't wait for the staging. Ooh, nice video clip, Latvia. This is your best entry since, I think, 2015. I think this is better than last year. It's like more what I would like to listen to. It doesn't sound so crazy as it was. I like her attitude. She has attitude also on stage. Ooh, new outfit. I like her moves. I love her attitude. I think I've said it now 4 times. Come on, woman. Ooh, I like this. So I think it's indeed talking about like woman empowerment, independence, I don't know. I like the video clip. It's so, like there's a crowd going with her. I'm really good for the stage scene. Ooh, interesting song. I hope it's gonna do well. Very experimental, new. Whoa. That's not high, right? Could they use all sort of like women? Still my desk is like dripping that. Oh my god. Oh. Ba-da-ba-ba. This looks like the video clip last year a bit though. I like this. This is more my song than like still breathing. But like, I can understand if people like still breathing more. This is more my thing. That's a good song. Okay, after the video, I have to clean my desk because it's like all over the place right now. I'm so sorry, why did I have that ID? Okay, so this is the Latvian entry, The Moon Is Rising. And I'm really surprised, actually. I think this is better. Well, it's like less crazy as last year, but nah, I think it's more like a song I would listen to. I really feel like this is a song I'm going about empowering women, independent, like just women in general. So I love that. I really like the instrumental like breakdown, like last year was like going crazy then. And this, yeah, it feels like just like a bit more like laid back, not like so chaotic or something. So yeah, I really like this entry. I think I'll give this song a 7.5. I'm really looking forward for the staging and I love her attitude and she can deliver that on stage as we have seen last year. I'm happy she got the second chance to go for Latvia and I think this can stand out enough to go for the finals. I hope so. So yeah, that's my first reaction for the Latvia. What do you think about the Latvian entry? Let me know down in the comments. I want to say thank you so much for watching this video. If you like my channel, you can give the video a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And you can see my social media down in the description. I want to say thank you so much for watching again. And see you in the next video. Oh no, wait! Before I forget my joke, I made this joke like I was like, Alfonso said his joke. I don't know the lyrics anymore. I am a composer. Okay, bye.